How long shall we kill our prophet?
Today, the greatest risk of global catastrophe doesn't look like this. Instead, it looks like this.
In 2015, in a TED talk, Bill Gates had some of the next thing that will kill a lot of people worldwide will not be a war, as most people think, but it was an outbreak.
If anything kills over 10 million people in the next few decades, it's most likely to be a highly infectious virus.
A
customer
outbreak,
war.
It will be airborne, it across borders, it cost the world more than $3 trillion, and it has more than 10 million people.
But we've actually invested very little in a system to stop an epidemic. We're not ready for the next epidemic. Let's look and have a virus where people feel well enough while they're infectious that they get on a plane or they go to a market. The source of the virus could be a natural epidemic like Ebola, or it could be bio. So here's what would happen. It would spread throughout the world very, very quickly. And you can see there's over 30 million people die from that epidemic.
Less than $2 trillion is India to prepare for that outbreak.
But in fact, we can build a really good response system. We have the benefits of all the science and technology that we talk about here. We've got cell phones to get information from the public and get information out to them. We have satellite maps where we can see where people are and where they're moving. We have advances in biology that should dramatically change the turnaround time to look at a pathogen and be able to make drugs and vaccines that fit for that pathogen. But we need to get going because time is not on our side. In fact, if there's one positive thing that can come out of the Ebola epidemic, it's that it can serve as an early warning, a wake-up call to get ready. If we start now, we can be ready for the next epidemic.
Reaction of the TED Talk video, what we kasema, Bill Gates is just a greedy entrepreneur mwenye anataka pesa, more money for his Melinda Gates Foundation. Well, inakaa watu awapendi ukweli. Kama saizi mbibi kwenye koko banka kama mejifungia hivi, wakiangalia the world ikiumia, may have that smile on the face that I and you have recent. But what wakusikiza, kwa sababu as John Joel said, the more a society deviates from the truth, the more they hate the people that speak it. People simply don't love the truth. And recent, lakini now is a video of Bill Gates akiongea that TED talk about this outbreak, compare what he said about coronavirus. An important point is that says that it caused the world more than 3 trillion. President says in USA alone, washaongeza more than $2 trillion kwa economy. So that's the money we spent so far. Na experts wanasema this is just the beginning of the virus. How long shall we kill our prophets? That reggae song goes. Here's a video of Bill Gates.